Okay, here we go. I warned you this was coming. In New Mexico, Court of Appeals says states can require Christians to violate their very own faith in order to do business, affirming a penalty of nearly $7,000 to a photographer who refused to take pictures at a lesbian's ceremony. It was actually their wedding. In a state where the same-sex marriage was legal. When this Christian photographer decided lesbian Vanessa Wilcox and another woman, she complained under the state anti-discrimination requirements and the state commission. The court then ruled that they could not discriminate under the state law based on sexual orientation. This started in 2006 when Wilcox asked Elaine to take pictures at her commitment ceremony. It was in 2009 when the ADF appealed the trial judge ruling in favor of the lesbians. Beware, people. Because the judge wrote that the photography companies claim of protection under the state constitution requirement that no person shall ever be molested or denied any civil or political right or privilege on account of his religious opinion. This is one that we've got to keep our eye on closely because they have appealed, and I don't blame them, I would too. It's time to stand up and stand up for our rights. If we have to go to jail for our own rights, because, you know, we're told in the Bible that we will, and we're supposed to keep our mouth shut until the Holy Spirit tells us what to say as we stand before the magistrates. The time will come that we will be having our heads cut off. We'll be martyred. Time's coming, people. But let's keep our eyes on this one. Because I told you that we were going to be fined. Here it is. I believe this is only 2 days old. They're going to start fining churches and businesses. Because I told you it was going to be in your face. Here it is, right here. Brothers and sisters in Christ. Stand on your guard. Begin to pray in your closet. Persecution is here. If this has been in other countries, but this has not been in our nation before, but it's here. Here it is, right here before our face. Oh Lord. Your times, you told us to watch for the signs. The times would be upon us. Birth pains. They're here. They're here, brothers and sisters in Christ.